75th anniversary. She is clay that we continue to mold, and she will not fold. Even though the pressures of the world may feel heavy, diamonds can only be made under pressure. Being strong, smart, and bold is no easy feat. It is the job of the women before her to tell her and let her know and give her the down low that sometimes the word "I love you" from a boy are merely a sound.
Girls Incorporated of Memphis does more than inspire young girls to be strong, smart, and bold. The nonprofit organization molds young ladies to conquer the world. From developing personalities, I have been able to feel self-assured with my public speaking and networking skills. At MTSU, please don't laugh, but at MTSU, I am known as the girl who will come up and walk to you and start a random conversation with you. That this phenomenal organization has helped mold and raise me into the young woman that I have become today. From the early age of 6, I was introduced to what at the time I did not know would be a lifelong sisterhood and bond. I have met some of my best and dearest friends at Girls Inc. years ago, and to this day we are still besties. That's what I'm asking you to invest. I need you to invest in our program so that we provide quality programming for girls that equips them to succeed, that provides them a safe space, that builds lifetime childhood memories. Social science are unequivocal about the power of women's activism and motherhood. I have said this at every opportunity. An investment in Black girls in Memphis is an investment in the future of this city.